I'm Alex from Connectify, and in this video, I'll show you how Speedify can help fix slow FaceTime so that you can stay connected with your friends and family without being interrupted by choppy, jerky video. We've all experienced it. You're in the middle of a call with your friend, and suddenly the screen freezes. The audio skips and you miss half the conversation. So what's going on? Why does FaceTime sometimes jump and skip during your calls? FaceTime has a whole set of troubleshooting steps. I'll put a link in the description below. But more often than not, it's not FaceTime that's causing the problem. It's more likely that you're actually on a bad internet connection. Your smartphone normally uses only one connection at a time, even if it shows that you're connected to both Wi-Fi and cellular. So if you get too close to the edge of your Wi-Fi zone, or if one of the connection fails, your video freezes. That's why we created Speedify, to fix problems just like this. Speedify is an intelligent VPN that can combine Wi-Fi and cellular on your iPhone or iPad. The best part? Speedify detects when one of those connections is weak, then it seamlessly transfers all your traffic to the other stronger connection, so you never have to deal with dropped calls and interrupted video again. This technology is called channel bonding. All right, let's get started. Remember, to experience what really makes Speedify unique, you'll need to have at least two active internet connections, like Wi-Fi and cellular. Start by downloading Speedify for iOS from the link in the description below and launch the app. When you get to the main dashboard, you'll see that Speedify has already detected your active connections. They're contained inside connection bubbles at the top of the screen. The coolest part is that Speedify is already bonding those connections together. You can see it in the status area on the main dashboard. Now, even if your Wi-Fi fails, FaceTime keeps working because Speedify has seamlessly switched you to the cellular connection. No more jerky video. So if you're having trouble with FaceTime, give Speedify a try. You can get started for free by clicking in the link in the description below.
Be sure to give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Tap the bell for notifications so you can stay up to speed on all our latest content.